Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Tip 3-2, execution ground.
Chapter 3, section 2.
All
right. Gosh, this part could be a little annoying.
Yeah, this part, if I remember, I think this part where you just open gates. Let's see, like, that one guy comes. See, these spear guys are so annoying. Skadoosh!
I see, yeah, now he's gonna get this fucking thing down. Shit. I think you're supposed to do that one wheel over there.
Oh yeah, I forget. Fuck me, man. Yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah, oh fuck, I got hit by a fucking arrow. Rocket arrow.
I see him.
They help fund the BSAA. What the hell are they doing here?
incinerator grenade right here. Alright, should grab bag.
Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
Yeah, and Irving's not getting away this time.
Yeah, you lean on that door, Sheva.
Nah, damn. Oh, yeah. This is really annoying.
I'm a bad guy in a white suit.
So mostly we just gotta go to both of these sides and get the fire off. First we need to go up here and get this and then we can go to either side. Are you getting that side?
Huh?
You getting that side?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm getting set with the chainsaw guy. Hey, that guy tried to smack me right as I was like taking the zipline. I see like right as like I'm riding away, if somebody pops up behind me. Alright.
Oh shit.
What the fuck? Yeah.
Nice, so now we just gotta go through the middle. That's one thing that's really nice about it.
I have to lift this just to get out.
Oh, this is bad.
Yep, here comes the chainsaw guy.
Oh god, this is bad. This guy's a little fucker, chainsaw guy, and these guys are on fuck. I can't believe I got this situation, oh god!
Fuck. Damn it! Are you fucking kidding me? These fuckers with the dynamite. There's one.
I Hell yeah. Hey, what? This part turned into a real shit show.
Fuck. Are you fucking kidding me, man? Double shot with the fucking arrows? Oh my god, is everybody with a fucking crossbow just coming towards me? Oh, what the fuck? Both of the chainsaw guys are up here.
Yeah. Okay. I didn't think I got it. Alright, head to the exit.
Oh shit, you're back there.
That's how we do it.
Well, it took a century.
That's it.
Josh?
Shiva?
You're alive. Are you okay? Well, how did you get here?
We were at the port when we were attacked. And then, well, I ended up here. Where's the rest of the team? Shit!
It's just the three of us now.
Why did you not retreat? I mean, we are no match for them.
I've got unfinished business.
I'm staying here because of him.
The POW experiment had a picture inside. The picture was of Chris's friend.
Chris's dick.
I'm not leaving until I catch Irving and find out what the hell's going on here.
Let's save the chit chat for later.
Hurry! It's this part.
Yeah, this part's not so fun.
It's just a waiting game, folks.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, what a word.
Nice job, but don't let you die. There's bound to be more of them alive.
Big guys.
Hi there.
There, got it. You two, on the elevator. Move! Come on!
What the fuck? Oh, the fuck, I just walked up to the front of the elevator too.
What the fuck's going on? Yeah, this part can be a bitch too if you don't make it to the end. You just gotta basically run through all this shit. That's all I know about this. Yeah, but we have to kill off all the other people that come on. Yes.
Damn it! Is everything locked down?
Oh, so there's gonna be chainsaw guys too. Chainsaw guy.
This is going to be a pain in the ass.
There it is.
Here he comes. What the hell? He jumped and then just fell. Oh, what time?
Shit.
Are you okay?
Yeah, he was about to die. Our NPC friend there. Chainsaw guy was like about to fucking swing at him.
You won't stop before it is too late.
I'll try to find us a way out of here. All right. We'll go after Irving.
Good. Okay. Now there's a dock up ahead. That is probably where he's going to make his break.
Copy that. And Josh!
Let's fuck.
Be careful.
He's like, that's not what I was hoping you'd say, but yeah.
Let's hurry.
His face, that lip thing he did. Just because you're with Chris now doesn't mean you got a blue ball, man.
Yeah, so. Yeah, now you can go back down inside there again. We're just gonna move on ahead.
That's how it rolls.
There he is. Wait, isn't that?
Splendid timing! You two are just in time for the fireworks show! Boom! Wait!
Let's do this, folks.
Now we just gotta get to our guy on the boat.
But don't forget about the precious loot. It's right here, folks. Last time we made it with literally a second left. So you can't fuck around in this shit. At all. Grab what you need and get the fuck out. What the fuck? I'm trying to reload. Oh god. Sumo wrestler. Oh.
Bomb.
He's over here. Hurry.
So he was on the boat, but now he just came over here. Oh, what the hell? Let's go. Let's go, Jerome. Gonna assume you're just
quickly, we must go. Are you alright?
Woo! Oh,
shit.
Yeah. We're helping the environment by blowing it up.
Hell yeah. Yeah, it's just sitting away and watch it.
Hey, yeah, let's see what happens. Let's watch the fireworks. Well, everybody, we got B. And that's the part of parts. That's the end of part 7.
Oh, yeah, died 6 times, dude.
Hope you enjoy and come back for more.